Welcome back, everybody. We are hanging out with Rhett and Link right here, ladies and gentlemen.
Jimmy, I think it's time we ask the age-old question.
Will it s'more?
Let's talk about that.
Good mythical morning.
Now, as you know, on our show, we like to see if things will. And the thing we are going to find out if it will tonight is s'mores.
Will it s'more?
Very nice. Okay. Guys, what is up first?
All right, for this first s'more, we thought we'd start with an Italian classic. Pizza.
Pizza.
Great accent. Oh my gosh. What a fantastic accent. Wow. Have you spent time in Italy?
No. Yeah.
All right. Let's sit right here and let's take a peek at this guy. All right. First, let's put on our goggles.
Okay.
Okay.
And let's talk about this.
Why exactly did we put on goggles?
I don't know. Is there any reason?
There's no reason.
Well, we don't.
Let's be cool about it, though, when we take them off.
Sure.
Let's be cool about it.
Now.
Okay, as you can see, we have replaced the graham crackers with cafeteria square pizza. What do you think we should call this one?
How about that's a s'more?
That's it. That's exactly it. And this is like a dipping sauce next to it?
Well, they call that marinara in Italy.
You haven't been either, have you?
No, I've been on the internet, though.
I gotta try that. All right, here we go.
Let's dip it.
We're gonna try this.
We gotta dip it, and then we gotta dink it.
Let's dink it.
Dink it.
And sink it.
Sink it. What just happened?
Somebody shot something at me. a ping pong ball.
It's gonna be a long night for you.
I know, I could not handle that. I can't handle that, man.
Really?
No.
I thought there was something special about this.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, it's like, you had more you had to get rid of?
I had some other piece that was marshmallowed in there. I didn't know. I did not enjoy that at all.
You've gotta be committed to the science.
No, okay, well, I am.
If we have to answer the question, and you gotta, I mean, if it doesn't go all the way down, there's only so much you can know.
We have to digest this more before we can talk about it?
Well, there are more rounds, so, okay, we'll give you a pass on this one.
As long as one of us eats it and goes down.
I experienced pizza and dessert pizza at the same time.
Mm. Yeah?
Okay, I think, what do you think?
Will it s'more?
Yeah.
Thing, by the way.
Okay, have you ever made yourself a s'more and thought, I wish this tasted more like the ocean?
No.
Well, whether you have or not, it doesn't matter because that's what's about to happen.
Oh, no.
Fish, will it s'more?
You get up. You're getting...
Okay, so as you can see, we have replaced the marshmallow with fish. We do this so they don't have to.
Yeah.
I know, yeah.
They won't know. They won't know if this will s'more if we don't try it.
All right. I think it's pretty clear this is not going to s'more.
You don't know.
It's like sardines or something?
Yeah.
All right, what do we call this s'more?
Finding s'morey.
Okay, good.
No. I like to call this one She Sells by the Sea S'more.
All right, there you go. Here we go.
Tough to say.
All right, let's try it. Here we go.
Now, you might want to donkey lift this one first. Sometimes that helps us.
I have no idea what that means.
Okay, it's an eating technique that we've come up with, just like a donkey does. You ever watch a donkey eat?
Sure.
They lip things before they begin eating it. So just lip it a little bit.
Stop doing that.
It's just getting your mouth ready for what's about to happen. Just lip.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can doggy lip it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Do it. Come on. Do it. Do it.
Do it or it didn't work. Do it. Come on.
Oh, you got it down.
Yeah.
Oh.
It counts.
It was horrible.
That was.
Now we know.
I think we knew going in. All right.
Does it s'more?
That
no.
will not. No, that will not s'more. That was disgusting. That tasted like a mistake. Gosh. Total mistake. No, all right, sorry.
All right, for this next one, we're going to get even more experimental, and we have decided to replace the classic marshmallow. But we're not going to replace it. We're just going to give it a little bit of a tan.
Okay.
With some tanning spray.
Tanning spray. Will it s'more?
Okay. Now, right now, there's just a regular s'more, but we're about to change the world of this s'more.
Yeah, I just... Oh, sorry, before we go further. So why are we doing this? I mean, why are we... this looks tan enough. This is... Looks like
it's
it was...
a little uneven, wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
Let's even that tan up.
So an uneven tan?
Just... yeah. Just...
this is tanning spray?
Now, this is totally safe. You typically... shouldn't eat tanning spray, but this is all natural. I mean, still, don't try this at home. But that's why we're doing it.
Oh, my God. All right.
Oh, thanks.
No problem. I just want to make sure you got all of it.
Okay.
All right. All right. All right. That's more than enough. What? All right. So you can eat this, but kids, do not eat this. Right. Do not try this at home.
Yeah.
Don't eat canned tanning spray.
This is a safe version that we've found somehow.
All right.
Yeah. We call this one Jersey S'more.
Yeah, I got that. All right, let's taste this guy.
Dink it.
Dink it and sink it.
Hey! It's a little coconutty.
It's a little like bug spray, but...
it's like a trip to the islands.
It's like a beach inside.
It's like fun in your belly.
Will it s'more?
Yes! This is s'more!
All right, we got one more. This last one scares me a little bit, but I think it's gonna scare Rhett a lot because it is his food nemesis, liver.
Liver. Will it s'more?
Yeah. Oh gosh.
All right, what if I... have you ever blindfolded yourself? Liver. What are we calling this one?
How about internal smorgon?
Oh man.
Now listen, you're still gonna know what it is. I mean, it's still liver.
What's that?
It's still liver.
I was just zoning out though.
Okay. Yeah. Open wide.
Good gosh.
All right, dink it.
Oh no. I'm just gonna get it ready. This is insane.
Here we go. I tried. I gave it my all.
I know. I tried to.
The aftertaste.
I want more of that tanning liquid. You got any of that tanning liquid?
Yeah, it's gone.
That was good.
All okay, right. Will it s'more? No.
No, absolutely not. All right, there he goes. There you have it right there. Just for the record, the only thing that s'mored was the tanning lotion.
Yeah.
Guys, you are champions and you are legends. Thank you so much. My thanks to Rhett and Link. Check out Good Mythical Morning every weekday on YouTube. We'll be right back with S'more, The Tonight Show.